When fire breaks out at a home, humans aren't the only ones who could be hurt. With that in mind, Crestwood Veterinary Hospital donated oxygen masks designed for animals to the South Oldham Fire Department. Last night, firefighters underwent training on how to use them.
Animals are very important to people. We need to make sure that we're caring for all of our folks in our district, make sure that they're all covered, not only the people, but also the animals as well. So I think it speaks volumes in making sure that we're doing the right thing for all the residents in South Oldham.
Emergency responders also learned how to administer CPR on animals.